welcome. That's the last demo of the day. We'll find everybody we can.
Thank you for being patient and be here. So you are in certainly one of the best immersive sound experience, at least in this show. No, I'm kidding. We have very good equipment here. So Perlisten speakers, 11.7.6 setup, so meaning 7 subwoofer in the room. So that's quite a good number to get very tight and controlled bass. Storm Audio Electronics, so ISP Elite, few amplifiers, Dagostino amplifiers, acoustic passive treatment, and something very important, we have some light outside. The projector is a Barco residential system, and it is capable to drive up to 12,000 lumens, so brightness. So disturbance is not an issue. The room has been calibrated with the latest generation of Dirac Live Active Room Treatment. That is the third grade of their room calibration system. This one helps to have a complete active control of the room below 150 Hz. So we are making use of the full capability of each speaker up to 150 Hz to compensate for the problems you have in the room, being the reflections, the resonances and all that. The idea being to control the decay time of the reproduction. It is really an issue in the low frequency. Usually when you want to do passive treatment below, let's say 200 Hz, it is bulky, really big systems, LMOS resonators, things like that you need to use. That's not simple. Active room treatment comes and help here by controlling the reproduction, control the decay time, working on the impulse response, making use of all the speakers in the room. So right now, if you take, for example, here, we have the front subwoofer. They are supported by the additional subwoofer. So 5 more subwoofers that support the 2 in front to help have a very tight response in the room. So it's also very wide. So wherever you are in the sitting space, you will see that the bass is really well controlled. And that is helping a lot for the sound reproduction. The tighter the bass are, the more controlled they are, the clarity overall improves. So the feeling of the envelopment gets better, the clarity of the dialogues, everything takes place, and that's really critical. So it's going to be 15 minutes clip, so a mix of movie and songs. Movies are Dolby Atmos. For the song, we are looking at, we still have one more seat if you want. That's the last one. So. We have one seat. It's okay. What did I say? Yeah, so for the content, the song like Sting you will see, and another extract with the ski guys, this is DTS HD with Auromatic up mix. So that helps also get a really nice envelopment. So enjoy the demo, and we'll see you.
Hello and welcome to this revolutionary demo. After the award-winning demo presented at CES 2023 in Las Vegas, Perlisten, Storm Audio, and Dirac have partnered once again. Perlisten Audio was created by a group of audiophile engineers and experienced senior managers with a combined industry knowledge of more than 150 years. Part of Perlisten Audio's philosophy is that all components are designed and manufactured in-house from the ground up with some of the most advanced equipment available on the market, all culminated in this world-class acoustic design. Not only are all products THX certified, Perlisten Audio is the first audio company to include the THX Dominus certification to bring a truly cinematic experience to the home. Providing the decoding, processing, and calibration for this demo is Storm Audio, a French manufacturer of high-performance immersive audio processors and amplifiers. Featured in this demo is an ISP Elite 32 with the very first implementation of Dirac Live Active Room treatment as well as amplification through its PA8 and PA16. Storm Audio is pleased to announce Dirac Active Room treatment will be available on all products using its platform at the end of May 2023 and will be exclusive until Q4 of this year. Dirac Research develops and licenses algorithms and software solutions for better sound experiences. Dirac Live is proud to bring you this world premiere demonstration of Dirac Live Active Room treatment running exclusively on a Storm Audio ISP device. Barco Residential is proud to provide the award-winning Nord video projector for this demonstration, providing up to 12,500 ANSI lumens output via its laser light source in DCI-P3 color space. Nord is ideally suited for both HDR and SDR content on even the largest screens. Playback and content are brought to you by Kaleidoscape. We hope you will enjoy this demo. Representatives from all the featured brands will be available outside the room after this session to answer any of your questions.
Do you remember the guy who's been in such a gnarly zone? I heard a rumor from ground control. Oh no, don't say it's true. They got a message from the action man.
Maverick to range control. Entering point alpha. Confirm green range.
Maverick, range control. Green range is confirmed. I don't see an event scheduled for you, sir.
Well, I'm going anyway.
Nice.
Setting time to target. 2 minutes, 15 seconds.
2:15, that's impossible.
File attack point.
Maverick's inbound.
Thank you.
Yes. Damn.
Go!